Oh, guys. These won't make any babies. Oh, this are two. Yeah, no, they definitely won't make any babies. Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back to our Banished Letsplay with a lot of deer. Oh dear. Oh, and they have all the baby deers. Oh, you will all be food. Sorry, but that's the truth. Oh boy. Oh boy. No minor. Oh yeah, I remember. I remember what we did last time. So right now I do have the blacksmith in here, do I not? Yes, and I don't want. Nah, 14. Let's wait until we get 20 tools. Our problem is people. A new baby was born. That is good. We need more little kids. Food is exceptionally good at the moment, which is really, really great. But everything else, yikes. Logs are finally starting to pile up. This is so good. Okay, let's see here. Herbalist and forester? Herbalist and forester. Are both the ladies herbalists? Oh, that is interesting. That actually totally makes sense, right? The men would be the foresters and the ladies would be the herbalists. Just, you know, back in the days. Today it could be different, but back in the days, that's what I would assume it would be like. Do we have a builder? Yes, we do. So someone should take care of this house eventually, and all of these are done. We are sitting at one laborer though. This is our main problem, but our health is going up, I believe, right? It was at 3 and now it's at 3.5. We have 3 settlements pretty much spread out. Our main settlement right here with fishing huts and our mine. Up here a forester, a hunter and a gatherer with some houses. This guy is kind of in the middle of nowhere. And here we have the herbalist and another forester lodge. Yeah, I always forget. I always want to call them woodcutter. I don't know. That's if I translate the German word Holzfäller, I would just pronounce that or translate that woodcutter. Don't know if that's a term, but I'm sure you know what I mean by that. Still, nobody. Holy macaronis. A lot of babies. This is what we want to see. Oh, did a new house just get finished? No. Oh, but people now live in this house here as well. Oh, this guy is raising his son all on his own. Well, the poor guy. They can still be a happy family. Oh, these two now have a baby. Okay, okay, I see. We are sitting at 16 tools. So let's let this guy working. Oh, we did start. Oh yeah, I bet they're working on this guy here, aren't they? Ooh, yep. Our one and only builder is busily making the cemetery. And this is quite important actually, so let's let him work on that. I feel like we can let things run. Our amount of firewood is maxed out. Perfect. Logs are good. Food is good. Oh, guys, I think we stabilized everything. Now we can just expand slowly. But we should do that in a smart way. Oh, it's done. That was super fast. Okay, now if people die, they don't just lay around and rot in your houses, which is horrible. They actually get put in the cemetery, which is how it should be. That'll make people happier. Very good for us. Oh, health is getting up. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I think we bit through the hard times here. Whew. Very good. Very good. Our one and only laborer. What's he doing? What's he laboring about? He's done with... Yeah, yeah, the builder is working on that guy right now. So the laborer shouldn't really have anything to do other than maybe making paths. And I believe that's what he's up to at the moment, which is good. I don't mind that. Now we could think about making the trading post, which could go right here. That is about the perfect spot for it, I think. But the problem is we have way too little people. Do you say it like that? We don't have enough people to actually make that work. Collect stone. Collect iron. Is that... Oh, this is all iron. Oh, I want all that. So much surface iron. I had no clue. Okay, whenever you have time, our one and only laborer, please take care of that. Which means we don't need the... we don't have a miner. Never mind. 51 tools! Yeah, he's complaining that he's at his limit. Well, stop working then. Be our second laborer. Ooh. Oh boy. Oh boy, a new baby was born. Very good. Luinia. Luinia? Luin? Luini? I don't know. It's a bit of a interesting name. Haven't heard it before. But sure, why not call your babies however you want? Just make them. The 74-year-old guy is living there all on his own. Oh, the poor guy. Let's make our first stone house and let's make it right next to him. Why? Because we do want more babies. We have 9 at the moment, which is good. Now it's looking up, guys. These will slowly become laborers and then all of our production will go quicker. Everything should run a lot smoother then. Look at all the deer. Do we have 3 of 3 hunters? Yeah, yeah. Are we maxed out on everything? Oh, 3 of 4. Right? 3 of 4. But I can't put any more in there? Oh, I can. Oh, I can. Then it's 4 out of 4. Okay. But right now I am okay with this. Just because 2 laborers should do the trick. Especially since I told them to gather all the iron here. 2 laborers should be a lot better. Let's leave the speed at 10. Just so something happens. Because we are at a bit of a dry phase, so to say. There isn't too much that's gonna happen here. Sadly. We have to wait until our people grow up before we can make any major expansions. But we can plan. And actually... Oh, a new lay... Oh my goodness. Ah, that is bad. 2 people died. And we have 1 new laborer. Which means we are down to 1 laborer again. We still have the builder. Okay, very good. Is the laborer working on the laborer? Oh, shoot. Now it's getting bad, guys. Now it's getting bad. I have to pull 1 fisherman off because food is looking decent. Oh, another person died. A swimming deer. I mean, yes, sure, but why would they all want to be in our settlement? Shouldn't they be kind of afraid of humans because they are noisy and try to eat them? I don't know. That's what I would assume. Oh, it's not good. It is really not so good. Food is okay. Logs are okay. I am wondering. Let me see here. Forester Lodge. Woodcutter, this is for firewood. We have a new student. Okay, okay. It's decent. Herbalist we have. Tavern we don't need at the moment. We can't. New baby was born. Thank you very much. We don't need any of these right now. We can. Oh yes, another laborer. Oh, thank you. Food is still going up. It is still going up. That's quite crazy. Tools are still very good. Should we? Oh man, I'm so tempted to do this guy. Oh. We have the materials for him. Oh, never mind. Our teacher died. This right here is the most dangerous part of the game, pretty much. Because if you don't have a second educated person right now, you see how everyone died? Everyone in the beginning of the game is educated. But if you don't have a school until this point and your last educated person dies, you lose the chance to get another teacher. This means you can't get all the higher tier jobs with your people because they're kind of stupid. You can have woodcutters and lumberjacks and all of that, but you won't be able to have a doctor. I'm not sure if you can have a priest. Oh man, our cemetery is filling up. Oh, so sad. We only finished that thing and it's so full already. The laborer seems to almost be done with his stuff. Oh yeah, they're working on the house already, which is nice, which is decent. Ooh, I'm kind of scared, but I also want to push. I don't want to just sit around and do nothing, so... Oh, yes, another laborer. Good, good. So let's go up with the fisherman again. I don't feel... Whoa! Whereby? Look at our food! Well, okay. Let's stay with 10 fishermen. Whew! Food is surprisingly good. But that also means... having more people would not be a problem at all. So let's make another stone house right here. The advantage of the stone houses, they take longer to build. It takes them longer to construct them. They need more resources, but they are less likely to catch on fire than the wooden huts, which kind of makes sense. And they are better insulated. So in the winter, people need less firewood to keep these houses warm. Oh, another laborer. Do I see that correctly? Oh, yes, we do. Or is that the guy we... Nope, it's the guy from earlier. Never mind me. What? For what? For produced goods is near capacity? Does that mean... Oh! Oh, 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 oh. That guy's full. Now that is one interesting turn of events right here. I did not see that coming, to be honest. If... we would want a path to maybe come through here, then we could have another storage barn. I don't want to have it too much into these guys' region here, but I believe around here should be decent. And no, let's not prioritize it. Let them do it as they have the time. Yeah, yeah, I know, I know. Don't scare me. Storage is near capacity. That is okay for now. I am fine with that. It's way better than the reserves of everything is low and people are dying and all of these. Yeah, 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 near capacity. Man, calm down. These guys. What now? New capacity, new baby was born. Alrighty, our food is going through the roof. A new student. We need more laborers. Please see. Please see. They're building this house. Storage is near capacity. Oh, this is gonna be one of these episodes, guys. A lot going on here. And not a lot of progress being made, sadly. But there's not too much we can do. Not too much we can do. This is one of the series where I do only very little editing. Oh, we have our first stone house ready. Who's gonna move in? Who's be? Who's be? Yeah, who's be? Is you be? Who will be the lucky one? What? A child named Furman. Ah, a new child was born. Whatever. Oh, and he is right in here, I believe. Oh no, that's Riley. Yeah, the new guy is obviously a new guy. Well, you have a pretty stone house. Be happy about it. Yeah, 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 I know, new capacity. They will continue to build houses here. We will continue to get babies. But yeah, to finish my thought from earlier, that's a nice house. I would live here, you know, right at the river. That's pretty. Someone move in there. If I do as much editing as I do with the Minecraft and the Stranded videos, then I wouldn't be able to do more than maybe 2 or 3 videos a week. And that wouldn't be so good, right? So we have these videos here as well, where we just try to sit back and relax, even though for me it's quite hectic. Believe it or not, even though I'm just looking at things happening. Oh! Man, I did not realize this guy was about done. That looks cool. Oh, that looks nice. I want to see it getting built now. They're really far with it already. I guess speeding up the... Yeah, I know, I know. I guess speeding up the time to 10 times does make a difference, right? Oh, that lazy builder, did you see her? Saw, end of. Well, is that all you're gonna do? And again. Ah, there she's working. Come on. Not really, you know, I mean, could it be spring? I would like to see that in a bit of a more beautiful, yeah, that's a bit more pretty. There we go. This looks nice. Now finish it. We've seen enough of it. Wow, that is one crooked tree. Look at him. Well, he's kind of hugging the other tree. They are tree buddies, so it's okay. Very nice. Finally done. Now the annoying messages should be gone. We have another laborer. Very, very good. People moved in here. Please tell me that this is your son and not the father of this baby. Because this would be the weirdest... Oh no, it's her second... Yeah. She was... I don't even want to think about it. Oh, goodness. Okay, let's check our things. Firewood is actually going down a bit. Our logs are stabilized. Okay, so we can now plan out more. We have 3 laborers. We have 28 tools, so we're about to need the tool guy again. Blacksmith, that's his name. Oh, you know what? We will have another forester lodge, just because it does not make sense to not have one here. You will need logs in the end. Plenty of them. So forester lodge goes here. Let's plan out the path right away, because that'll make it easier for me. Should we go like this? No, that's not really. I do like to go a bit more zigzag, because it's just, you know, it's straighter than Pythagoras, however you pronounce them in English. You know, triangles. If you calculate triangles, I don't know the terms for that, but I'm sure you know what I mean. The straightest connection between 2 points is a direct thing, not a thing like, ah, I'll just stop. I can't explain math in English. I don't know the terms. I don't even know things. What I wanted to have here, though, should we have a hunter or a gatherer? Hunter would mean more... Hunter would mean... Where's the hunter even? Is you? The hunter? Hunting cabin. They are more efficient. No, let's have a gatherer. Let's have another gatherer, which would be this guy right here. Hey, this guy right here. Thank you. Ooh, I forgot it's so huge. That's what she said. There you go. How are... Oh, look at all the iron. Our stone is quite low, though. So let's give you only wooden huts. I'm sorry, guys, but it's gotta do for the time being. 2 of them, maybe a 3rd one will come in later. And around here, we will then have... Samerica? I don't know. These are so weird names. Oh, our population isn't really rising. I totally lost my train of thoughts there. Well, there you go. And you have it. 3 laborers, 1 builder. They should go to town on this. Pretty good, pretty nice. Yeah, you are the lucky ones who are the only people who have nice stone houses for now. You can upgrade these. There is the button right here. But the problem is it will kick the family living in there out. So then you have homeless people. Oh, we could try the boarding house. I have never built one of these. Would it fit? Ooh, look at that. It would fit perfectly here and it could house all our miners. Needs one. Oy, oy, oy. Should we try that? I'm really not sure. Could be a very drastic move. It's done. We said we need more people. If that isn't the way to go for more people, then I don't know. Now we started a lot of projects. A lot of them. Here is a lot they will work on. And we have the boarding house as well. But I do still feel confident about that. Firewood is full again. Logs are okay-ish. They will drop now because we started so many working projects. 8 students and 7 babies. That is about... Okay. Now we are actually at the point where I don't want any more babies, but more laborers. Grow up, people! This could have been a huge mistake. But then again, that's what we're here for, right? Else it would be boring. Oh, they are working on it. They are not holding back. We will need more stone, though, so we can already tell them to go and collect stone. And why not have this stone right here? Is there any more stone in the... Nope, this is all iron. I can't see! Here's a lot of stone. Ooh, give me all the stone. It's a bit far out, but they'll get to it eventually. I'm so excited to see how that guy looks. It'll be a while until it's done, but we will see it in this episode. Ento was born and Sophonica... Oh my goodness. Oh! Progress is being made. Very good. Now we will have all these houses and no one will be working here for the time being. But I do expect a rather large wave of laborers coming in soonish. So it should work out. We are ready for them to hit us whenever it's time. Oh, you're done already. Okay. Oh, they spread out. Do you see that? 2 of them are working here now. I guess if that's more efficient, then go for it. I won't tell you how to do your job. Okay. Okay. Oh, we have a lot of reserves now for people, for workers. We could have more fishermen, we could have more gatherers. Oh, they are laying out the framework of the thing. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Yeah, all we need is the builder to go to town on this a bit more. So let's have 2 builders. And let's see. I do not know much about this. I don't know if they will make babies in there. But if not, we can just have it. And then slowly upgrade our houses. And whoever has to move out, you know, while the house is being upgraded, can live in here. I hope, though, that new families will be founded in here. And I hope they won't go too crazy about that. I mean, calm down, guys. Hey, anybody working on it? I guess not. I guess you're working on things over here. Are you? Not so much. Oh, stop dying, people. Oh, but we did get another laborer. Okay, okay, so we are back to where we were. We have twice as many adults as we have young people, and I think that is a good ratio for the time being. I don't know if you always want to have it exactly like that. Like, imagine we had 100 adults. Oh, our health is going so good. If we had 100 adults, I'm not sure if we would want 50... People are dying again. 50 babies then. Okay, no one wants to work here. Well, I can't help that at the moment. Because people are dying because of old age. Oh, we need our babies to grow up. Our students to become men. And work. Do the work. Okay. This house is about done. We only have one builder, so we don't have to worry about the boarding house. We won't miss it, since this guy is working on that. We can literally watch her. Will anyone move in here? I kind of doubt it, to be honest, because a lot of people died here. So, there are a lot of free houses. Oh, there we go. Gatherer moved over here. 74 years old. Oh, our people are so old. It's a bold move to go with so many houses, but I do feel like we need it. Food is stable. Health just dropped again. Happiness is okay-ish. New baby was born. Another person died. We are down to 1 laborer. Guys. And this guy, the reserve of fire. What? Oh, with so many houses now. This one woodcutter can't supply. Oh, mistakes have been made. Okay, they will have to live with it for now, though. Oh, guys! These won't make any babies. Oh, these are two. Yeah, no, they definitely won't make any babies. If so, then I would call that a miracle. But our people are so, so old. Stop being students, become adults. I need workers. I really, really do. But now, oh yeah, they are working on it. Or, let's not say they. Her, the one and only builder we have. Ooh. Remember when I boldly went ahead and said that we are in the green now? That we don't have to worry anymore? Yeah, well, that's what I get for that, right? Gah. But, yeah, thank you. I was just about to say, but it should be about time now. Oh, that looks cool. It should be about time now that our laborers start to grow up. Like when we had the huge wave of babies. That sounds so weird. You know how I mean it, right? When there were so many babies born in a rather short period of time. These should all grow up and become laborers at roughly the same time. And this time should be around now. So it should be good. Or at least better. Better. It can't be much worse. Well, it actually could. Let's not call it. Let's be careful there. Let's look at the cemetery for... oh, man. But considering that I said we won't see too much progress in this episode, most likely, we did a lot. We have a... Whoa! From zero to hero. You're just done. Okay, what's happening? Nothing. Well, well, great. Oh, but also, this should mean... This is one big house that they need to heat, right? So, firewood should be kind of condensed in here. That is a good thing, isn't it? I would sure think so. Okay, we have two laborers. What do you mean? You're full? We are at 5,000 food? Holy macaronis. What is your limit? 200? No, 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 no. You can go to 400. I'm totally fine with that. Another person died. Oh, goodness. 31 to 8 to 8. Not ideal, but not the worst either. Oh! Let's put you in charge again, because we are down to 3 tools. That's not good. We have a lot of... got two new laborers and the next person dies. It's kind of a race now. It won't be easy, but I'm still confident no one's living in here. Oh no, occupants. I read orphans. I was like, what? Will only orphans live there? No, it's occupants. Okay, just no one lives here because, yeah, we have more living space than people at the moment. But it's okay. It's okay. Next person became a student. Oh, 78-year-old gatherer. Imagine the poor old guy having to bend down to pick up stuff. That can't be good for his bag. Yikes. You're a student? Why would you live here if you're a student? Do you like walking all this way to the school every day? That is about the worst. Move in here. Seriously. No one likes to live there. But once we get the mine fully going, I think that's a good move to have this guy around here. What's with you? Oh yeah, food is full. Okay, okay, okay. Whew, alrighty, guys. I think we should call it here. It's late autumn. We will start into winter next episode. We did make a lot of progress, actually. Quite a lot of progress. A whole new settlement all the way back here. Our second storage, which is already quite filled up. Surprising, we produce a lot of goods. We have this ginormous thing that I have never built before. It's an interesting building. I do not mind to have it here by the river either. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool. And it makes sense to have it close to the mine, you know? All the miners will be living here. Do your mining. Well, right now we don't have any, but you know. And this can be the bit of a better houses for the... I don't know, someone has to be in charge for the mine, right? They can live there. And here's for the fishermen. All works out. All works out. But with that, we will be out for today. I really hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. We got another laborer. This was your personal virus. And I hope I get you infected. It's doing something. Man, is that cool! Holy! Oh, that is what I consider magic! Hurry up, hurry up! Uh-oh!
Spinning and spinning and spinning.
Oh, I might have overexceeded it. And there's the shark! I think we're done for! Are we dead? Are we still alive? Oh, we took some...